Hey guys, welcome back. Today's video is going to be my top Amazon items or favorites under $10. I believe a few months ago I did my Amazon favorites under $25 and $15, and we're going to take it a step lower and go down to that $10 price point on Amazon. It's crazy because $10 in today's day and age does not seem like a lot of money, but you can get a lot of great items on Amazon for under $10. $10 can go pretty far on Amazon. So I have a good variety of products to share with you. I've got beauty, I've got home, I've got fashion, etc. But anyways, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and the notification bell down below. And without further ado, if you guys would like to see my top Amazon items under $10, then just keep watching. So it's crazy because I actually had to narrow this down to 10 items. I had more than 10 items that were under $10, which is kind of crazy, but it's a good thing. So this first item, I believe I mentioned in one video recently, it's a relatively new purchase, but it is this 12 pack of the faux pearl clips and bobby pins. And it's 12 of these for, I want to say it's like six something. It's either like $6.50 or like under $7. If you were to go to Claire's, which I don't even know if they're open anymore, but do you guys remember going to Claire's when you were a little girl? I definitely did. I think like if you were to get like 12 clips, it definitely would not be under $10. They're kind of pricey there. So this is a bargain. Now this pack that I found on Amazon, I believe it comes with like two of everything. So it comes with like two of these clips right here, these bigger ones. And then it comes with a bunch. I think there's another, the square clips as well. Mine's in my bathroom. I should have grabbed them all. And then it comes with a whole bunch of different like variations of the pearl bobby pins. And it's like everything from the late 80s to early 90s is making a comeback, which I'm not mad at. And it's crazy too. I think I mentioned in that last video that about 10 years ago or so, I actually used to wear these all the time, the faux pearl bobby pins. And I used to like kind of wear my hair similar to like, I got hair sticking out, but it was similar to this. I think this is the perfect accessory to kind of like glam up an outfit. And who doesn't love pearls? I do. Obviously, I've got my pearl earrings on. But also too, if you guys have kids, like little girls, or it doesn't even matter what age, because I'm 33 and I'm still wearing these, but for little girls, this would be like such a cute accessory in their hair as well. So I definitely wanted to shout out this 12 pack for under $10. Next item might not pertain to everybody. It just depends if you do glue on nails or not, but it is Kiss nails. And I know like right when the pandemic hit, I got a ton of questions from you guys on like how I did my nails, where I got these nails. And I wasn't mentioning Amazon for a while because they were constantly sold out. Nobody could go to nail salons. And it kind of like made me a little upset because I'm like, I've been doing this for years, either going to Walmart or Amazon, getting my nails. Couldn't get them anywhere. But I just checked, and because I wanted to check because I wanted to start including the Kiss nails in my Amazon videos because it's definitely my go-to and they are cheaper. Or I will go to Walmart and Target. So I just looked and they're finally, most of their styles are back in stock. So this one right here, I have it kind of like put in upside down. So let me just kind of like do that for you. But it's just like a basic French, but they are a little bit longer. And this pack right here is going for $5.97 with the Prime shipping, which is super affordable with the Prime. And then the other ones, I don't have the box to show you, but you guys have seen them in many videos. They are the shorter French. They're this length. They're actually maybe like a little bit shorter, but they're this length. But they're the French, and those are my favorite. I like to go with the shorter nails just for like every day, everything I'm doing. They're just more practical. These ones are a little bit longer, but I still will wear them. But the shorter French, let me just pull it up here quickly because I have like four or five in my cart ready to go to buy, because when I saw this earlier today, I almost had a heart attack. But you can get the shorter French, and I'll actually put the picture up so you guys can see the shorter French nails. These are going for $3.97, and typically at Walmart and Target, they're, I want to say the cheapest I've seen them is maybe $6. $3.97 for a box of nails. I have like four in my, well, actually no, like I have seven things in my cart right now, but I think like four of them are these nails. These are my favorite, and $3.97 is definitely not going to break the bank. And I know I mentioned in a ton of my videos, either prices fluctuate on Amazon or things are cheaper on Amazon, which is definitely the case with most of these items I'm actually about to share. So I just wanted to shout out my nails. So this next item is definitely an example of something that is a few bucks cheaper on Amazon, and I'm kind of upset because I typically will go to Amazon for this product, but I had to go to Walmart the other day because I needed them right away, and this was the only one they had. But it's the Mr. Clean Magic Erasers. Now, first off, if you do not know what a magic eraser is, the day I discovered these was actually pretty life-changing. I don't know how these work, but they get everything off. Walnuts, like, just use it on anything, I swear. Sneakers, it just gets dirt and any stains off. I wouldn't recommend using it on wood or carpet or painted. You can use it on walls that are painted, but I would just go very lightly because you don't wanna like chip the paint color. And then with wood, if you need to, go very lightly as well because you don't want to, you know, chip the wood color or anything like that. But other than that, I use it on everything, especially on doors where I see fingerprints or nicks or anything like that. And the crazy part is too, is that I have had things on my car that look like a scratch, dings, and I'm like panicking, and then I take the magic eraser and it disappears. So it really is a magic eraser. Basically, it's just a sponge that you wet that just gets rid of everything, if I had to describe it. So to make a long story short, this pack right here, I paid around like $9 for. There's 7 pads. And on Amazon right now, I saw that they have 9 pads for $6.97. So you get more pads and they are at a cheaper price, which is crazy. They're prime. So I wanted to mention these because I typically will go to Amazon. They are cheaper on Amazon. Sticking to home related and cleaning items, do you have any guess as to the next product I'm going to mention? It's in a lot of my videos. I know I've converted many of you guys to this cleaning product, Caldrea. So the certain like center fragrances of the Caldrea go for certain amounts of money, but the Pear Blossom Agave and the Rosewater Driftwood are right under $10. The Rosewater Driftwood I just checked is $9.90. I actually just got this in. This is a new bottle. So the ones that are my go-tos that I mention in all my videos that are my favorites are this one and the Pear Blossom Agave. This product is life-changing. When I discovered it, I was completely obsessed. And for those of you who don't know what these Caldrea countertop sprays are, basically they're cleaning sprays. They don't have like germ killer or disinfectant where it kills like 99% of the bacteria or germs or whatever. It doesn't have that, which a lot of cleaning products actually don't, but this would be more like a multi-surface cleaner, but I don't like to use it on wood. But the main reason why I love this that makes it so much different from Mrs. Meyer's and Method all-purpose cleaning countertop sprays is the smell. The smell lingers for hours into the next day. I know I mention all the time that I love to use this on my granite countertops in my kitchen. It smells so amazing. The aroma, it fills up my kitchen and the smell lingers for hours. Other cleaning products, you just spray, you wipe it down. You can't really smell it anymore, even if it does smell good. That's why I love Caldrea, and I know a lot of you do too, because you've told me or you've purchased based off my recommendations from previous Amazon videos. But if you haven't yet, I would definitely give these a try. You will not regret it. So it's crazy because this next item I don't think I've ever mentioned in any of my videos, including Amazon, but I use it all the time. It's one of my favorite face washes. And I know you can get this at like TJ Maxx and Marshall's. I'm not really sure how much it goes for, but it's hit or miss if you're actually gonna find this particular face wash. But this is the Alba Botanica Hawaiian Facial Wash Deep Cleansing Coconut Milk. I love this stuff. I love the way it feels on my skin. It just feels so refreshing. It's kind of like a little bit of a cooling effect, but it's so refreshing. It's such a nice face wash. So right now on Amazon, this goes for $8.69. I know they have like moisturizers and other products as well. This is my favorite. This is just my like everyday face wash. So I figured I would mention it. And by the way, this smells amazing. And again, it just feels amazing on your face. This next item is in the category of storage and organization. I haven't mentioned it in a while in my videos, but it is these cord holders, cord organizers. So I have my phone charger on this today. Typically, I will have headphones on them as well. And in my junk drawer, I actually have these. That's what these are being used for right now. I have a ton of cords and I organize my junk drawer. If you saw in one of my previous Amazon videos, I bought the little like storage bins or drawers and I organized my whole junk drawer. Still looking good. It's been a couple weeks. And so I have a ton of cords, ton of extra headphones, ton of chargers. That's where these things come right in. So I don't have cords flying everywhere. I still like to keep them in case we need them or if we need extra headphones, chargers, anything like that. USBs, that's what these are great for. So basically it's really simple. And these come in a bunch of different colors too. So one of these is $4.99 and I think they sell two packs for like right around $10 because I have a couple other colors, but I think I bought like a two pack that came with the pink and the black for like around $10. But besides the point, you basically, there's these little indentations where you're supposed to wrap the cord around and then you just take this and then secure it like so and you're good to go. Now, obviously I've got the plug, but if it was like a typical, you know, like charger cord thing or not charger, but headphones or whatever, it would just look like that. And this makes life so much easier. So before I get into the remaining items, which are beauty, I wanted to mention this. I don't think I've actually ever mentioned this book before. So basically, this book is Crystals for Beginners, The Guide to Get Started with the Healing Power of Crystals. Obviously, this is not going to pertain to everybody, but this is one of my favorites. This book right now is going for around $6. I think I just looked it up. It was like $6.50-ish maybe. It's under $7, but that's crazy because I know last year when I purchased this, when I started getting into crystals, this book was definitely over $10. And if you guys, you know, don't practice crystals, aren't familiar with them, or even if you just want to learn more about crystals, they are so great. This is the best book for that, in my opinion. I love it. It's very self-explanatory. I love it because not only like it tells you how, it just gives you kind of the whole history of crystals, why people use them, how to clean them, how to charge them, and then it gives you like the top 10 crystals to have in your collection. It's definitely a beginner's book, how to use them and everything, and then it even tells you how to use them, which I'm kind of working on right now. I know everybody, this isn't everybody's thing, they're not into it, but you can also use crystals to correspond to your chakras, to heal your chakras, which is a whole other topic. Many of you guys probably don't even know what I'm talking about there, but I'm really into crystals. I like to use them. I have certain crystals that I use for certain things at night. I have amethyst that sits on my nightstand. It helps with sleeping as well as many other things. It's actually one of my favorite crystals. For example, rose quartz, it gives you the background kind of rose quartz and the meaning, and then it tells you how to use it, where its origin is from, like what country, what chakra it corresponds to, how to use it, where to place it. Yeah, if you guys are interested in learning more about crystals, or even just want to have like a crystal guide, because I just got into crystals about a year ago and I've been expanding my collection slowly. So every time I get a new crystal or there's something I'm thinking of, I want to know what crystal corresponds to it, I can go to this little book. So the next product is the NYX Micro Brow. This is definitely similar to the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz. I used to never think that. I used to shell out the $20 every month and a half on that brow pencil, which I still love, but now I'm just like, why not buy this when I could get it for under $10? But why I'm mentioning this, because you're probably like, oh, they sell this brow pencil at Ulta, they sell it at Walmart, they sell it at Target. Well, because it's cheaper, I go to Amazon because it is my go-to, and sometimes, say I've run out, I run to the Walmart or Target, they're out of my color. So the color that I use is taupe. I really like this. Now, I'm not sure about every single color, but they are still under $10 on Amazon, but right now, this particular shade, the taupe, is going for, I want to say, about $7, so it's definitely cheaper. So I typically will get it more times from Amazon than I do from like Walmart and Target because it is cheaper. This next item, you already know, my favorite foundation. I am going to be a lifer when it comes to this foundation. It is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundations. Now, for, I don't know, when did this even come out? Maybe like 4 years ago now, 3 years ago. But in the beginning, I did go to Walmart to buy this. Now, this foundation, even at Walmart, it's about $5. Definitely affordable, not going to break the bank. But the problem that I would, and they don't sell Wet n Wild at Target, I believe. But the problem that I would run into is that they never had my shade or the shade selection sucked, that they offered in Walmart. So then one day, like, I don't even know, a year ago or so, I went to Amazon and I'm like, holy crap, they have every shade under the sun. Not only that, they're cheaper. And I know I say that prices fluctuate on Amazon, but I think at one point I was getting this one right here, just their original formula. I was getting these for like $2.97 on Amazon, and I stocked up. Again, they go for, I want to say, like right under $6 at Walmart. You go to a drugstore, you're definitely going to be paying more, and Ulta, I believe, as well. I think they carry Wet n Wild, so it's definitely more affordable. But besides the point, right now, these are going for, I wrote it down, they're going for around $4.98. Again, not going to break the bank. And for a drugstore foundation, this is amazing. I have high-end foundations. I do not touch them anymore. And then I always get a little bit like skeptical about trying new foundations because I always go back to these. So they did come out with a new formula, which is the Dewy. I like this as well. So right now, since I have a tan, I'm in the shade Desert Beige. But it's crazy because, and I feel like this is always the case with like any foundation if they have a Dewy or Matte version. The Dewy, which is right here, is a little bit lighter than the regular version, but they are the same shade. So this is my shade right now with a tan. This foundation is awesome. I love it. It looks great. And then the other thing I want to mention, the newer formula, which is the Dewy version, when you kind of like smell it, it doesn't smell like paint anymore. I know that that was like my only, and the thing is, the smell dissipated as soon as I put it on my face, but with the original formula, it had more of like a paint smell. With the Dewy formula, it doesn't. But again, once you set it with powder, you do not even smell it anymore. So last but not least, this item is such an effective beauty tool. I mention it all the time, the Tinkle Brow. So right now, these are going, I just looked it up, you can get 12 or 4 3-packs, because a pack of them is 3. You can get 12 or 4 3-packs for $6.94. That is a steal, oh my goodness. And I know sometimes they offer them, like I think last time I bought 2 3-packs for like $4 or whatever. The prices always fluctuate, but they're definitely always under $10. I recommend this to everybody all the time. I've tried other kind of like face razors before, and I just always go back to this one. I really like this one. Now, they say that this is an eyebrow razor. I definitely don't use it on my eyebrows. What I use this for is the term shaving your face, but it's not really like you're shaving your face. Basically, I just use this. I kind of like pinch the skin up like this, and I go in downward motions, and I just remove all like the light kind of baby hairs, and they don't grow back in dark. It is definitely not true. I tried telling my friends about this. They still will not try it out. I don't know, like, you know, why they won't take my word for it. I don't have dark hairs growing in. And especially, and this is no offense to any of you guys, but this time of year, say you're wearing face makeup and you don't use this, you can see all your face hairs with the foundation. I'm not trying to bash anybody, but that's what this is for. So basically, this is also good for exfoliating your face. You take this, like, well, I take this, and I'm going downwards, getting the baby hairs, but it exfoliates my skin. It feels so, 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 so soft after I'm done using it, and like sometimes I'll even see flakes coming off. So this tool is awesome. And then not only that, but after you use this and you go to apply your makeup, it goes on flawlessly. So I do this once a week. Again, I don't have dark hairs growing in, and I don't have any hair in my face. It's a win-win. These are super affordable. I don't know if you can get the actual Tinkle Brow anywhere else. I just go to Amazon for it. Hopefully this video wasn't too long. I tried to get through all of these items as quick as I could, but it's exciting because you can get all these items for under $10. $10 can go pretty far on Amazon. I think I definitely showed you that today. But let me know in the comments down below if you tried out any of these items, if you're thinking of trying any of these items. And also let me know, are there any items that are under $10 that I need to know about? Certainly let me know. But anyways, that is it for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I hope you have a wonderful week, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.